Some beautiful flowers grow in the oddest places. You know, it's funny. When I had my carport set up, they sent a crew of four, different company. But these guys are building a building, and there's just two of them. But they have obviously built these before, because they know what they're doing for sure. Thank you. an OSHA safety guy with me.
I'm a good 40 feet away. He's inside the building with that, with no earplugs.
Putting the double bubble insulation on the roof, under the roof rather. We've got double sided tape right there that he's going to stick that down to. And they've got it lined up on the other side, so they're sticking it down over there too until they can get the metal on. I'm gonna be fighting the sun for the rest of this video because it's about, what is it, about 3:30 now. Once they get that on there, the roof should go on pretty quick once they get the first piece on. And then they've got some trim to go under the eave. And the roll-up door, and that's it. These guys have done a great job. Thank you. low wire you see is cable. They can't get anywhere near the power cables from where they are. That low wire is for Comcast cable, so that's just a communication cable. These guys know what they're doing for sure. One will be doing something like working on trim or something, and the other one will be working on something else, and then one of them will stop and holler at the other one, and he comes over and knows exactly what he needs and everything, and he's not looking around asking what he needs to do. So they've done this many times.